Good morning, students. I hope you all are well. Today we are going to learn bookmarks. Let's start with the bookmark size. It should be 4 cm width and height should be 14 cm. It can be any sizes, any shape. You can give the shape also. I have given here 0.5 cm border from all the sides. I need a brush of any size, a bookmark sheet and a watercolor cake. I am using here colors of watercolor. You can use any color medium. Let's begin. First, I am making bright sunny sky. So for that, I am using blue, yellow, orange and red colors. These are in formation because we are using watercolor. We have to take lots of water and a little bit of colors. You can use crayons, pencil colors, oil pastel for making anything for the background, because in end we have to write a quotation on that. Here I have taken lots of water and a pinch of colors so that my sky should look very bright and sunny. In the last corner I am using the darker shade of the colors because I want to show something which is in shadow. After finishing coloring of watercolor, I am going to keep it aside and let it dry. Now my dry portion is ready. I am going to write a quotation. I am going to use a gel pen. Here, a black gel pen. You can use markers, board markers, thin markers, colorful gel pens, glitter pens, pencil colors for the writing portion. I am designing a font style for the quotation, which is according to the space. I have taken a positive quote. You also can use quotations on positivity, education, or your life. Now I am going to add on the lower portion the building portions which look beautiful according to the quotation. I am making buildings in black so that my image can be balanced. This is my finished look of bookmark. You can create so many bookmarks like this with the help of so many colors, designs, patterns. I hope you all enjoyed it. You can try it at your home. Thanks for watching the video. Good day. Take care.